Hi friends, welcome to my channel. Today we are going to make a daily body wash. No preservatives or parabens, no chemicals, no colors, no artificial flavors. Ingredients are also very basic, which we find in our daily everyday needs at our home, like curd, honey, oatmeal, milk, Gramflour, turmeric. So these are available like every day. So by this we can prepare a good body wash, a natural homemade body wash for our babies. So let's get started. Honey, turmeric powder, and I need actually oats, but I have grinded this since I need a fine quality of this. So it's the oats powder now, and then we have Gramflour powder, which is also called besan in India, and we have curd. We have milk, and we have lemon, a dash of lemon if you want to use. Oatmeal is very good. It is like a very great antioxidant and has anti-inflammatory properties also. Protein in the oatmeal maintain the skin natural barrier and protect from pollutants and chemicals. Oats also help removing the dead skin and has cleansing and exfoliating properties. So it's really good. That is the reason we are kind of using this for our daily wash. A small glass of milk. So you have to take care that the milk is like, the raw with the full fat milk, preferably if you are using. It should not be something that which is boiled. So it should have all the fats included in this. So it will be even more good. The raw milk is having a good amount of lactic acid, which helps in reducing pigmentation and lighten the skin tone and evens it out. It is also very good gentle exfoliator and also nourishes the skin. And very, very great antioxidant. Lemon helps with cleansing the skin naturally, and it also lightens the skin tones. So here I'm having oatmeal. Say how much you need for the child, like this much, one spoon is like more than enough. So just have one tablespoon of oatmeal, and I'm just taking half teaspoon of Gramflour, and I'm having this honey, so now this has Gramflour and 1 teaspoon of oatmeal powder which you have, and then honey. And as I mentioned, I'm avoiding turmeric for our daily use, but however I can add that for now a little bit. If you want a little fragrance also, and rose water has its own benefit, so I can give a dash, very little few drops of rose water also in this. And then since lemon also helps in cleansing, I'll give just a drop. That's it. Because it's also acidic in nature, and it will not be like, it's not like more, it should not be used more directly in the skin. So that is one thing, friends, keep that in mind, that lemon doesn't suit to everyone. And now I'm giving this, milk. So there are two ways that you can prepare it. So one way is with the milk, that you can use milk. So generally, like I was giving my daughter a daily wash twice after massage. So what I used to do is I used to have the curd in the morning with the same powder, and then milk in the night. So it has all the benefits. Or if you want, you can even combine both of that. That is also not a problem. So friends, in the morning, I'm using curd, and with the 1 tablespoon of oats and 1 tablespoon of Gramflour and few drops of honey and rose water. So what you can do, friends, for every day, what I generally do is that it is very difficult for us to manage like that. So since I don't use turmeric always, so that's the reason I'm not mixing it together. But then this oat flour and this gram flour, if you combine together and store it like one, then what you have to do is simply take a tablespoon or whatever amount you really need for that day. So it saves a lot of time, friends. So if you put that in a box together, blend it together, then you have not to take 1 tablespoon from this, 1 tablespoon from and also what I generally do is, it's recommended with the oatmeal specifically, that oatmeal in general requires some time to sink in. So as soon as you wake up, just take a tablespoon of that and then put the milk or curd, whatever is your preference. So put that in advance and keep it like this. So it should be like this, for some time, and you will realize that it it is getting thicker, and you would need to add some more milk or curd in this, because oat absorbs that milk or so, and keep it aside so that whenever you are taking the baby for the wash, it's ready for your use. And the other thing is that rose water is purely optional, and even lemon is also purely option. So in fact, I use lemon mostly for the weekly washes. So weekly wash, how I prepare is, I use majorly gram flour for this. I have taken 2 spoons of this gram flour and a generous amount of turmeric. Gram flour and turmeric. Now goes the honey. A decent amount of lemon, and then I take curd with it. So here is the curd, turmeric, gram flour and lemon. Just need to mix it together and bind it. So for most of the benefits, what you can do is, you can apply a good layer on the baby skin for some more time. As soon as you go on the bathtub, just apply the baby with this thick paste and let her play for some time while you do something else. And then after some time, I kind of take a little water and then scrub it in circular motions. So that I do that, scrub all that off in the circular motions and rinse it with even more thoroughly with the water. So this really helps, and it keeps her skin very, very nice, specifically from the areas where dirt get deposited. So by this, you can avoid all the chemicals, and this is really, really great. It will give you a very, very good effect that you won't like to, come back on the normal soap which we are using for our children. So for a few busy days, I won't say that I'm not using that at all. I'm using few soap also, only occasionally, if I'm really having a lot of time constant, but otherwise I generally use that. So yes, friends, do let me know how do you like the video in the comments, and if there is anything else, any other question which you might have on this, the weekly paste I have and a daily wash which we have prepared. So if there is anything which you would like for to me you know, for me to answer, then just do let me know. Hope you have liked my video, and if you have liked it, then please do give me a thumbs up. And also please don't forget to subscribe to my channel for any more updates and notifications on the new videos. So yeah, till then, lots of love. Enjoy little things with your baby. Stay blessed. Bye-bye. Take care.